In or out. You see one of Joker's crew, waste them.
What about Batman?
Kill him too.
Just like that?
Just like that.
What does it look like?
How do I know?
So how will we know when we find him?
No idea. All I know is Penguin wants it. It's good enough for me.
We can't find it. It's not here.
Let's get this straight. Are you telling me that you are all so incompetent that you need me to come down there and help you search a room?
No. I mean...
Well, it sounds like that's what you're saying.
Please, Mr. Cobblepot, I didn't mean it. We'll find him.
Oh, yeah. One last thing. I hear Batman's coming your way. Good luck.
Track of his crew and heartbeat monitors. He'll know each time I take someone out. I need to move quickly.
What happened to you? How come you're up there? Help me! Cut me down! He's making us look stupid. Ah! It came from over here, I'm sure of it! Where are you?
He's here, Mr. Cobblepot. Batman's here.
Keep him busy. I've shut down all access to the GCPD. He's not going anywhere.
Ah! It came from over here, I'm sure of it! You need to stay frosty, man. Don't go killing the wrong people.
Is it too much to ask that you just do your job and stop him? Tell me it's not.
Who's screaming? Huh? There's someone stuck up here! Get over here! What are you doing up there? Help me! Cut me down! Get over here! You're not getting past me again!
Remind you that I will personally choke the life out of everyone who's let me down.
Where do you think he went? You're not getting away from me.
expected from you lot. Now I'm two mercs down, and I still don't have a Batman on display.
He's gone, I lost him. We gotta find him, now! Not another! Oh God, we got another guy down over here! Get away from me! Get away! Don't hurt me! Please! Hot for you?
You are all let down. I think I'm gonna have you all killed.
What is that thing? Looks like something Freeze would use.
This cannot be happening!
My weapon! You don't need to hurt me!
Where's Freeze?
He's in the museum. Penguin's got him.
I'll have to cut that tongue out of your head, boy. I don't know people telling tales on me.
No. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. He made me tell him.
You can handle that, man. I'm safe and sound here in my museum. Try and get me if you like. I've got plenty of surprises ready for you if you do. Starting right now.
That doesn't sound good. Alfred.
Hello, sir. Have you retrieved the cure from Mr. Freeze?
There were complications. Penguin has got his hands on Freeze and trapped me in the GCPD building.
You do realize that you will actually die if you don't get this cure soon.
Thanks for reminding me, Alfred. I'm in a police building. Cobblepot's obviously bribed some official into giving him the lock codes for the municipal structures. I'm downloading the unlock codes right now.
AT3, continue your patrol. Out.
gang war in here is escalating. Penguin started destroying bridges to pin down Joker's crew.
Good heavens. I hope you haven't let this get in the way of finding the cure. I'm sure I don't need to remind you of its importance.
I'm on my way to the museum now. It's Penguin's base in Arkham City.
Signs of life.
Thermal scans reveal no movement. It's empty.
Good. Leave Cash and his pathetic team to die. They were never part of our mission.
Tiger Command is safety.
Remember those guys with the bombs?
No, I only just got here. I was off taking a leak.
Oh yeah, sorry about that. A little while ago, we saw a bunch of Penguin's crew down there, wiring something to the supports and leaving these big bomb-looking cases around.
Yeah, I used to be in the army, and I ain't never seen anything like what Penguin's crew had.
And you think he blew up the streets?
Yeah.
But why? Guess he's trying to cut off Joker. This place gets more dangerous every minute.
Malfunction on a camera in Sector 2.
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll fight you!
Gone. Could it be that while you were out doing what you do, I, the Riddler, snuck in and took all those poor, stupid fools?
Where have you taken them?
Questions, questions, Dark Knight. It's not you who needs answers here, it's me. You answer my riddles and I tell you where they are. You answer my riddles and they don't die. So, shall we begin? I'm an instrument whose music always comes from the heart. What am I? See? You can do it! Solve enough of my carefully constructed conundrums, and I'll tell you where the rest of my hostages are. The first is in the courtroom. I suggest you hurry. He may have been sentenced already. Don't get too comfortable, Dark Knight. All through Arkham City, deep, deep undercover, are people working to ensure that I am informed of what the other so-called super criminals are planning. Now, one of them is arranging a little welcoming committee for you outside.
See, I told you, Batman's here!
I don't get it. How'd you know?
That's not important. Kill him!
No problem.
How much pain will it take you to remember?
I know you work for Riddler.
Please, don't hurt me! I'll tell you what you want to know!
It's been a pleasure.
This isn't looking good, is it? Nope. It sounds like Joker's people are looking for Mr. Freeze. In here.
Me neither. I read once that he just does what he does because of his wife. Something bad happened to her.
Well, I used to be an accountant. Now I'm rotting to death in a maximum security prison.
Making his move. Joker's guys are making theirs. And just to make things a little bit worse, Batman seems to be in here too.
So,
the last time I saw Batman, he broke three of my ribs, snapped my arm, and sent me to Blackgate.
So what's he doing here?
How the hell should I know?
What's the plan? I say we go down there and kill the sons of bitches. Teach them a lesson for going anywhere near the courtroom.
Not so fast, man. We don't know how many more of them there are.
I don't care. I'm not chicken, are you?
No, but I like breathing. How do you know Joker's guys aren't all fitted with all those venom things?
It's the Bat!
Get over here, Bat!
Come on, Bat! Come fight me!
brought you, Skull.
Tell me everything about the Riddler.
I just do what he says! I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
Run!
Screw this. Joker can go find Freeze himself.
He ain't gonna live that long. You saw him.
I say we stay out of sight, try and keep warm, and if anyone asks, we're looking for Freeze.
Good plan.
Pity. I wanted to hurt someone. I still don't get it. Why is this guy here?
I told you. Two-Face wants us to look after him. Stop Batman from getting it.
You spoke to Two-Face? Where is he?
That doesn't matter. All you need to know is he wants this chump looked after.
What did he do?
Who knows?
The boss knows. He'd have told you.
Well, he didn't. Look, there's no conspiracy.
We'll kill you, Batman!
This is gonna hurt, freak.
What are you gonna do, Batman?
Kill you, freak! You're gonna die tonight, Ben!
Your mother won't recognize you when I'm done!
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
It's the Riddler. He did this. I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
I'm hungry.
suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
Riddle me this. If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I? A child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
Joker, she's a dead woman. I hope she tries.